You have a boyfriend.
You haven't messaged me, who just aren't online.
Alright, Phil.
Listen, just cause I'm not single doesn't mean I'll treat you any differently than if I was single. Okay?
Oh, I still love you.
I still blow you kisses and give you love.
I actually don't hate it, I just wouldn't put it on my pizza.
Have you ever had Polish pizza?
No, this is a huge debate. Out of all the toppings, out of everything you do when you go to a pizza shop, you go...
Oh my fatty. I peed. It was a pee. Feel refreshed? Hell yeah.
You're not just... My house has more than asbestos. I got fucking mold. I got fucking methane gas, whatnot, carbon monoxide, everything going on. This shit.
Is that why your name is
Holmes? Yeah, because I'm in so many.
Upset about your living situation?
I'm in so many, this from all the way, the houses refer to my...
Yeah, and so the first carpus is down, and then we're gonna blow it up. Just listen and do it.
You guys remind me to check my bacon in an hour. Have you ever watched The 100?
Rump's online.
Is that a porn?
Oh, it's on Pulse. Yeah.
No, bitch, what the fuck is wrong with you? You horny or something? Go get some fuck.
Go get some fuck. Alright, guys, no more. Let's keep it clean for a minute.
Hey, Hunt's on me.
He's in a manor. I tried messaging him a minute ago.
What about should we get him for DPS?
Yep.
Teespring or something if you want to check them out. I say 12, Great Crest. Okay, just pick a dungeon and summon me. I don't care which one it is, I'm just healing. I'm gonna go pee. So it's gonna ban me for browsing a website. I mean, if they do, I'll just go to Mixer. Controller, like this far back, fucking playing video games in her underwear. Like not like a bra, like not like topless, but just like in her underwear. Like no bottoms. Like how cool is that? Like that's sexy. I would never do it. Unless it's like boy shorts underwear. That just look like shorts. But... what game? Mario. Appreciate what they do, but at the same time, I feel kind of bad for these women that, like, are super prude about their bodies and are, like, super professional in the industry and are trying to fight for equal rights and for, like, women to be seen as equal to men, especially in this industry. But that's just never gonna happen in our lifetime. I mean, maybe, but I just don't see it happening anytime soon. Like, by the time I'm out of this industry, that's not gonna be achieved. So I just rather take the time that I do have.
turtleneck back in his foreskin cave.
Beware.
Survive this guy.
Am I gonna make it? I don't know.
Are we having a lot of mechanics failing? Or are we, like, yeah. I'm just curious why we're three healing it. Because I feel like, I mean, we're sitting, some of us are sitting like, with not getting heals, so I feel like, I don't know if it's a struggle on heals, or if we're
four,
just...
If you look, three, some people are sitting two, with, like, seven one. Stacks, or five stacks, and you need to clear your personal stacks. With
yeah, that's
the
opposite
what I was damage type. That's, it's not that we need more healers, it's that you have that many stacks, you're almost unhealable.
Guys, like, we can't possibly make time. And the other guy's like, not with your DPS. Well. Oh my god, oh my god. For my other platforms. Hey, big business. Thank you for the $4. You couldn't give me at least 1,000 ninja with all the money you're getting. You cheap ass bitch. You cheap.
And then they cast longing where they need to be within line of sight of each other. They also need to be killed relatively close to each other. Athanel is going to cast Chain Lightning. And that needs to be interrupted. And that's the girl, by the way. It's a long fight. There's a lot.
How long do you...
3, 2, 1.
We'll have a
beware.
Spell it clear.
We have an undead sin. I am undead!
Get over to that ad.
Are we lost by after?
Careful of that tornado. That tornado is coming back in your path. And we're gonna lust.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I can't hear her!
I might. I'm definitely judging.
Beware.
We have 4 girls in this super small guild. How awesome is that?
More of the ads
are
dying.
3, 2, 1.
Like,
lying, like I was taking a lot of damage, but I didn't see myself taking any bubbles.
So the first time you died there, you took some damage from a ground effect, and mm-hmm. then we had people soak bubbles too close together, and that also killed me, so it's fine. What we need to do is just have more awareness and
back to Twitch. Are they even gonna take his partnership button away in the first place, like his like partner button, which is like your sub button? Are they even gonna take that away in the first place? Probably not. But if they did, if this doesn't work out and he came back to Twitch, they'd probably give it back to him. This is crazy. This is favoritism to the max. I can't believe Ninja's going to Mixer. That is fucking no.
They take better care of little cuts and scratches. They stay put.
Yes,
hey, V-Shub. Thank you. See you later. Watch it again in slow motion.
Only by Johnson & Johnson, the most trusted name in surgical dressings. Be sure you get Band-Aid plastic strips.
Hitting chicks was easier back then. That's true.
The one thing I noticed, just healing-wise, is I don't know if people realize, each time you soak a bubble, you get a stack of that, and you, like, take taking damage for a while. Because I think some people were dying from that.
We have people soaking bubbles multiple times. Are you saying we have people soaking bubbles multiple times, or people?
Hey, Alucinado. Wait. That's me. Alone. Like, I wonder how much Mixer is paying at Ninja, the biggest influencer of all time. I think if Ninja extends his connections from Mixer to Tim, Tim will leave as well. If you are getting paid, let's say that Mixer is offering Ninja $1 million a year just to